గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ అండి. సో ఇక్కడ మనము టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ పవర్ డయోడ్స్, ఓకే, హియర్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ ద టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ పవర్ డయోడ్స్. ఇన్ దిస్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ పవర్ డయోడ్స్ జనరల్లీ దెర్ విల్ బి ఆఫ్ ది త్రీ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ది పవర్ డయోడ్స్ విల్ బి దేర్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ జనరల్ పర్పస్ డయోడ్ అండ్ సెకండ్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఫాస్ట్ రికవరీ డయోడ్స్ అండ్ థర్డ్ వన్ ఈజ్ షార్ట్ కీ డయోడ్స్. సో హియర్ వీ విల్ సీ ద what are the major points relating to our general purpose diode and faster recovery diode and Schottky diode. So coming to general purpose diode, these will be having the high reverse recovery time of the order of the 25 microseconds. That means the here the reverse recovery time is 25 microseconds. And next one is, you need to remember, the current rating of the general purpose diode is, current rating of the general purpose diode is 1 ampere to several thousand amperes, and of course the voltage rating is 50 volts to 5 kilovolts. Once again I am repeating here, the TRR, that means reverse recovery time is 25 microseconds, and next current rating is 1 ampere to several amperes, and next voltage rating is 50 volts to 5 kilovolts. These are the general purpose diodes you need to remember. And coming to our applications of these types of power diodes is, you can get in battery charging and next electric traction also, okay, battery charging and electric traction also. And next electroplating, electric traction and electroplating. And next welding also we will use, and UPS also we will use, okay. Please be remember these points where we will use these applications, means battery charging and electric traction and electroplating and welding and UPS here we will use. So coming to this one, these are the general purpose diodes ratings and that one. And next coming to fast recovery diodes. Yeah, the fast recovery diodes. Okay, fast recovery diodes will be having the reverse recovery time of the 5 microseconds. Okay, reverse recovery time of the 5 microseconds or less. That means here 5 microseconds or less it will be the. And next, what are the current ratings? Current ratings is equal to 1 ampere to several amperes. Okay, current rating is equal to 1 ampere to several amperes. And next, voltage rating is equal to 50 volts to, okay, voltage rating is equal to 50 volts to 3 kilovolts. Please be remember all these points. Okay, please be remember all these points. And next, coming to the examples. Okay, examples means nothing but applications. Okay, where we will use these applications means here. This fast recovery diodes can be useful in choppers, and next commutation circuits, and next switched mode power supplies. Okay, SMPS. SMPS is full form is nothing but switched mode power supplies, and of course induction heating. Okay, induction heating also these will be used. These are the fast recovery diodes. Okay, these are the fast recovery diodes. And coming to next one, Schottky diodes. Here you can observe the Schottky diodes use. Okay, Schottky, this class of the diodes. Okay, this class of the diodes will use metal to semiconductor. Okay, metal to semiconductor junction for the rectification purpose. Okay, for the rectification purpose, metal to semiconductor we will use instead of PN junction. That means they will use PN instead of PN junction. Metal to semiconductor junction they will use. And next, this metal will be usually aluminium. Okay, metal will be usually aluminium, and of course the semiconductor will be usually it is silicon. Please remember this one. And here, what are the applications? Applications is nothing but simply high frequency instrumentation. Okay, high frequency instrumentation. And next, switching power supplies. Okay, high frequency instrumentation and switching power supplies we will use these general purpose diodes. Okay, these are the basic explanation of the our respective Schottky diodes, faster recovery diodes and general purpose diodes.